Good morning, ma'am. Myself Hardik Sarath from grade 2. Today I'm going to tell you about Dashera. Dashera is a famous festival of Hindus. It is celebrated on the 10th day of Shukla Paksh in Ashwin month. It is known as Vijayadashmi. On this day, God Ram killed Ravana and Goddess Durga killed Mahishasura. Ramlila organized on this day. People start new work on this day. In various parts of India, there is Durga Puja celebrated. This day is a holiday in schools and government offices. In a tall effigy of Ravan is burnt on this day. The festival of Dashera teaches us that good qualities always win over evil. Thank you. Have a nice day.